Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait, hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy, I begin to understand why he never launched his rocket.
There we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
This better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch!
No, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place! Let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
Jack, get this thing aligned. All right, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
Yeah.
Hostile neutralized.
From the back of a fucking train!
Oh, right.
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah. Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
What's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
Wait a minute. You initiated launch?
Maybe.
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go!
Guys, down here!
Thank you.
Everyone's on fire! Watch the leeches!
The Spiracles! Get them while they're open!
Shoot the tongue!
on!
Got him! Take out the town!
Move!
Losers, move!